And another example about serial killers. Those people usually believe that they are okay, but the world and the people are not okay. So, and because they believe that they are okay, they do not care about others, they do not care about society, but they believe, since I am okay, I can be the God, I can be the judge, and I can do whatever I want. I can kill other people. And they do it because they just simply believe that other people are not okay, the society are not okay, and they have the right to decide about other people and about other people's life.